All right, here we go. So you get your menu, you get your model set up. Go to your output tab, right? Say you want to reverse pitch, hit enter, over. And this is the direction. Hit enter again. This is normal. This is backwards. Now, if you look at pitch, if I move it down, the number goes up to 2,000. You see that? So that means it's reversed. Move it up, goes to 1,000. So that's reversed. Then if you change it again, up goes to 2,000, down goes to 1,000. And that is how you reverse your output direction on OpenTX.